Right now, KCK police are investigating vehicle thefts at the GM Fairfax plant. Investigators say 25 new vehicles were stolen late last week. 13 have been recovered in Kansas City, Missouri. So far, no word on any arrests.